Did you know that a traditional panel loses up to 100% of power when just 10% of the surface is shaded? Traditional panels use series wiring, like you might find in old Christmas lights. When one bulb goes out, they all go out. Solaria uses a different kind of wiring called parallel substrings. This means the loss of power directly correlates to the surface area that is shaded. It's just another way Solaria panels are better by design.